It's been said that life is the most patient teacher.
Toutes ces factures, je sais pas ce qu'on va faire, Rose.
Moi non plus.
Du coup, j'ai beaucoup pensé.
Quoi ?
À partir en Australie ?
Quoi ? Qu'est-ce que tu racontes ?
Quoi, la France, c'est pas assez bien pour toi ?
Je suis très sérieux, ça fait un moment que je pense à ça. Je pense que j'aurais plus d'opportunités en Australie plutôt que rester ici.
Tu vas pas en Australie.
Sometimes the hardest decisions you make
fais-moi confiance.
Can be a change that you look forward to and fear.
Confiance ? Mais on t'a fait confiance et toi tu veux partir au moment où on a vraiment besoin de toi.
Choosing one path may challenge your destiny and determine your goals.
Si tu pars, tu reviens plus.
Today, I will make a difference. A clean slate, a new start. Standing at this crossroad, you know the road is not straight. Feeling stuck in the middle as people pass by.
What's your expectations from this business? Expectations?
I want to have a look.
These roads have curves with challenges, terrains of confusion. And speed bumps with disappointment.
Excuse me, madame.
But if you have a spark called determination, an engine called perseverance, an ignition called teachers, and a navigator called you, you will make it to a place called success. You have the courage to be different.
Chris, je suis fier de toi.
Merci, papa.
You can write your future. Chambers Institute. Transformation through education.